fuck that nasty looking son of a bitch.
Call him nasty? That's very vulgar.
Yeah, nasty.
Very vulgar.
Yeah, that's right. You stupid fuck.
Me?
Yeah.
What's up, guys? We just got to our Airbnb. Hoping to have a good time here. I don't have like an actual fucking filmer, so I'm gonna try to like vlog a lot of it. I got a couple people here that'll film for me, but we don't have like a designated filmer. It's our first time actually going in here. I'm excited to do it.
What's up, guys? You know, you ready?
So my buddy Jaren, he's taking a shit right now. So we got some fucking ice. We're gonna put some water here. We're gonna throw it on.
Was that nigga jacking off?
I thought he was jerking off too, I don't know what. Fuck, I fucked it up, guys, my bad. Thought I caught him jerking off.
Were you jerking off, Jim?
Dude, that would've been so funny, but I walked in and I just saw his dick. I was like, oh my god.
What are you doing?
Go fucking move the truck,
dude,
bro.
You can get around right there, I swear.
Dude, at least, like, if you had a fucking drive, you could get out right there.
There it is. Not even a block. Alright, now go back. You know, we wouldn't have this issue if you just moved the truck, bro. Yeah, we would not have this issue if you were to just fucking move the truck like a fucking sensible person. Could be a fucking retard. Yeah, we live in this bitch. Give a fuck.
Oh my god.
Hold on
that
to
was
the
so close.
Bro, what is that on you, bro?
That felt so close, bro.
Oh! Oh, I almost fell. There he goes.
Is this my memory?
That's mine,
bitch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why do I feel disgusted,
bro? Bro, what the
fuck? How do you feel?
That motherfucker was sucking his whole titty in his
mouth. That low key felt good as fuck. That low key felt good, bro. Okay.
What?
It felt like.
Hold on, put it on my titty.
Can I put it on my dick?
Please don't. It's 21 and up, and stupid us are under 21. Those are stupid.
Good plan. Let's go to the hangout.
Please put that in your video. that clip. That one.
If you put this in, then you have to add Isaac saying, please put that in. So they know it's a joke.
Can we add Jaren in too?
And Jaren is fucking stupid as fuck.
Well, fuck you.
He fucking put his head out the window and lost his fucking hat like a stupid ass motherfucker.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I can't work.
Oh, no, that was good. That was good.
You know what I'm saying?
That's my last name.
Aww.
Shit, you might be my lost long cousin.
Welcome to Alabama. Well, she said that she would like to ride a cowboy if anyone's interested.
Okay, press it.
Jaren, chug it. Down it. You won't.
No balls.
Most of it.
Is it nasty?
It ain't the best.
You know what it do?
Yeah, nigga.
I got Jaren on bitch duty. You know, I'm not really here to try to work for the pussy, but I'm down to fuck some pussy, so I gotta have him doing it, cause he's got a girlfriend, you know, he's a loyal man. And I respect that. But that's not me. He's back there keeping good conversation. He might steal her by the end of the night. Hell yeah. Who's the bitch?
The bitch.
Oh, the beach? I thought you said there's a bitch waiting for you. I was like, who? You're paying for the day. It's America. It's different. You got to pay for the day.
Okay.
In America, you pay for the day.
In America, you pay for the day, bitch. Can you rate me 1 to 10?
You give me a little spin. I give you an 8.
8? Yeah, 8. What the fuck? Hello. Hello. Hi, I'm sorry to bother you. Can you rate me 1 to 10?
8.5.
I'm on 8.5. I'm going higher. Where about you?
I'll probably rate you on 9.
9? Yeah. And then 8.5, 9. That's cool. Thank you, guys. First time I've done that in my fucking life.
Hey, don't touch him. The fuck's wrong with you? Hey, you're gonna fucking bite me, bitch. Shut up, cuzzo. Please don't.
Poor guy. Drop him.
Drop me right now.
Do drop him.
Slap him towards me.
Okay, okay.
He's not doing it.
Press that light, bro. I thought he let go.
Press
me. I'm sorry. Okay. You're gonna have to just give him your hand.
No.
Tell me exactly.
You're just looking at me.
I tried to slap him off. And just,
hey, fuck you. Take the fucking hat.
He's gonna have to have his hat. Or maybe just lay the hat down and he'll let go. Let go, bro. Give it up.
We're supposed to get this Airbnb for 3 nights, but something happened. You know, shit happens. We got it for 2, so now we're gonna go get a fucking hotel, and we're gonna go to the beach again, because you know, who doesn't love the beach? I'm too sexy for my shirt, too sexy for my shirt, so sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy for Milan, too sexy for Milan, New York and Japan.
No! No! Oh my God! No! Stop it! Stop it! No! Oh my God! Stop it!
Really?
Shit is always popping here at work.
Oh my God! The fucking alcohol fell!
I'm 21. I shouldn't even be allowed to drink alcohol.
I act like a fucking 5-year-old.
Get that shit up. Let's go.
I got too much shit in my hand.
Bryce, will you please carry it?
Sorry.
Now I'm gay.
That beard's good looking. Hey, ladies. Hey, y'all are looking good. Huh? My bad. I'm gonna get a roast beef because I like meat. I'm dropping money. I went to the strip club the other day. Went to the strip club, made bank. God almighty, there was this big sexy man in there. Fuck, he just kept throwing dollar bills at me. Can't help it. I wish they had cum flavored drinks. I'm horny as fuck right now. I either want a bad bitch, a fat bitch, or a big fat cock. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, I got one of your pubes in my fucking mouth from earlier.
This reminds me of back in the day. How you doing, sir?
Did you get down with that?
Man, shut the fuck up. I don't want to hear no shit like that. What the fuck's wrong with you?
I'm asking a very valid question.
I know you ain't, motherfucker. Don't be talking to me like that about some goddamn stupid shit like that.
What do you mean, bro? I think it's a very valid question.
Well, yo, this stupid motherfucker's out here asking stupid goddamn questions about whether I'd fuck that nasty-looking son of a bitch.
Call him nasty? That's very vulgar.
Yeah, nasty.
Very vulgar.
Yeah, that's right, you stupid fuck.
Me?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Whoa, buddy.
I love it.
That was fucking awesome. I'm so glad that happened.
Derek's over here shaking.
I'm fucking pissed,
yeah,
dude.
If you're watching this, thanks, bro. I really appreciate that. I appreciate it.
I'm fucking pissed, dude. Like, I want to kill somebody right now.
Oh, that
especially
was
that motherfucker for slapping that shit in my face. Look at me.
That was fucking ridiculous.
That was what you get with that. What's wrong with that?
I got really pissed off as soon as it happened, so I was like, dude, kill him. Dude, kill him.
I did. I got very upset.
Bryce, you fucking you missed it, bro. Everything, bro.
Oh, shit. How close are
you? What? Bro, Derek threw a drink in his face.
Yes.
Let me see the video.
That didn't really go as planned, but I fucking love it. Flipped out on fucking Preston for no reason. You might have been a little too much of a dick. I did ask why you wanted to fuck him, but I mean, we're just playing around having a good time. That dude wanted to start some shit. Probably gonna be the end of this video. I hope y'all enjoyed the trip. I know we had a great fucking time. Until next time, Alabama.